the best shot from the final round of the Valero Texas Open. Australian Greg Chalmers, left-hander with a 6-iron from just shy of 200 yards, the par 3 16th, and this online the entire way. Chalmers with a high five for the entire crew as he holes it. An ace at 16, an eagle in his 7th hole. He would finish with 2 more birdies coming in, and he would fire a 4-under round to get back to level on the week.